went on a boat ride, and we went on a boat ride to find voles. And when we were going on the boat ride, we found a vole,
and it was really interesting. There were lots of other wildlife out there, water creatures, ducks, different species of ducks, oaks, pike, and
yeah. Buzzards.
There are some peregrine falcons as well.
There's also lots of frogs.
The ducks feed from.
Okay. Behind me we have the common scooter, and the black and white one is the long-tailed duck, and behind me sitting on the rock is the harlequin. The harlequin is a very endangered duck, and then the rest, and then this is a recreation of their Icelandic habitat.
Why is the Icelandic habitat special?
Warm water, and it attracts all the insects that come out when it's in the summertime when it's breeding season, so they can all feed their babies.